All right, here we go. We're gonna go down to the secret garden here in Seattle. I don't know really much about this place. I guess that's why it's the secret garden. I also don't know how much wind noise is coming through on this because I don't have the sock thing around it. So much of this street riding, I might not even have any of that crap in that video, but got Ronnie James Dio in the fucking headset. Look at this little meowder. He's got a roll cage in there, some kind of like, what are those air vent things on that back window? What, does he drift or does he do track days? Be able to just sneak right through there. Oh, I still can. It says private property, but you know. All right, a little bit of dirt here. If you can see, it hasn't rained really hard in a couple of days, but it's still just hella muddy down here, and it's the middle of winter time, and like I said, this place does not drain out, so it's just kind of a pit, but we're gonna do a couple of laps. Let me restart the GoPro. Bottomed out the front fork there. Bigger. Into first gear somehow? Good lap, good lap. I slow down for the puddle just because I like to slow down. Hit that jump. Hit that jump. Hit that jump. Mission. Where does this go? we got people living down here. That's right, I'll just say hi. I think you got the best spot, dude. you're good. Yeah. All right, take it easy, man. Yeah. All right, you never know what those dudes have on them, so I'll just be polite. That dude seemed nice enough. He actually was all like, hey, if you go around my tent, there's more trail. But I don't want to socialize with those guys too much, so. We saw another little entrance over here. Let's go see where that one goes. So it's just a cool spot. Let's go out here, though. This is cool. Like I said, I'm not definitely nowhere to go from here. This is pretty sick. I can go down in there more. This is the old Duwamish. Hey, ducks or mallards or something. Mallard ducks. Let's turn this off and restart it. Been across this bridge before. You gotta be careful. Seattleites, they like, hey, yeah, that's cool, man. And then they call the cops. It's just what they do. They're just another quick little turnaround. Sweet! Single track in the city, yo! Yo, because you know, yo, where am I coming out at over here? What's this at? That goes down to the river. I don't want to go down there. This is all dug up. I'm kind of boxed in over here. Somebody's gonna be calling somebody. This is too cool to pass up though. This is my little fucking, this is my new fucking trail in the city, dude. I'm not gonna go down in there, although at some point I should, because that looks fucking cool. Just gonna make a trail out. mountain bike jumps over here. Wet grass, that's good. Keep my tires off, nice. Sunny, beautiful day. Wow, I gotta admit, okay, it's down to 46, so that's pretty nice. This is like perfect riding weather. I am not even cold at all. The bike is running really good. I'm still scared of wheelies. Business as usual.